हेलो डियर व्यूवर्स, वेलकम बैक टू मेडकेम कंपेनियन चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोफाइल एंड इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सेंटर। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इलेक्ट्रोफाइल? सो इलेक्ट्रोफाइल इज नथिंग बट ए कंपाउंड और आयन्स विच आर डेफिशिएंट इन इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी, एंड ड्यू टू डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी दे कैरी स्लाइटली पॉजिटिव चार्ज। सो the atoms which carry this slightly positive charge becomes an electrophilic center. So let's understand this concept with an example. There are two compounds I have drawn here. In the compound first, the chlorine atom is directly attached to a carbon. This chlorine is an electronegative atom. So due to inductive effect, it pulls the electron of this carbon chlorine bond toward itself. So as it pulls the electron towards itself, this carbon carries slightly positive charge, delta positive, and thus this carbon becomes what? An electrophilic carbon and becomes an electrophilic center. So whole molecule becomes electrophile and carbon becomes electrophilic center. Now look at on this molecule. This molecule carries carbonyl group. Carbonyl group means carbon directly attached with the oxygen. Here also oxygen is slightly electronegative. So it try to push the electron towards itself. So due to inductive effect, this carbon becomes slightly positive, this center carbon. So this carbon again becomes here electrophilic center. And whole molecule becomes what? An electrophile. Now here not only this inductive effect plays a role in developing the positive charge on the carbon, here another mechanism works, which is resonance effect. So how resonance effect causes this molecule to become an electrophile? So look at here, in resonance effect what happen? The bond, the electron of this bond is shifted towards oxygen. So due to this oxygen gains an extra pair of electron and becomes electronegative, and this carbon gains, because it loses its electron, so it acquires slightly positive charge. So in this way the two effect, the inductive effect and resonance effect, both plays a role in making this carbonyl carbon as an electrophile or electrophilic center. So with these two example, we can understand that those compound or ion which carries positive charge are electrophile, and the actual atom which carries or which loses the electron density or which loses its electron, that atom becomes positively charged and known by the name electrophilic center. I hope you understand the concept. Thank you. Thank you.